Hello, Lily. Hi,
teacher. Hello, teacher.
Okay, how are you today? Oh, it's good.
I'm very well.
Wow, it's good that we are early, not that late. You want late? You want early? Oh, you want early, not late.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. So here, so what, where, when would this stop? Are we done? Wait for a while. Teacher will check this one. Mm-hmm. So are we done with 44A? Please check.
What?
Please check your materials. The paper 44A.
44. Okay. Me.
Okay, do you have 44A?
Yeah, teacher.
We are not done, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so we are going to go to 44A. You have 44A there? 44A, it's listening. Okay, so we have 44A. So please check your paper. Okay, so have you seen part one? Can you see part one, Lily?
Yeah, picture.
Yes.
We finished it.
Hmm?
We finished it.
No, we're not finished with part one, 44A.
Yeah, we finished it.
Finish it?
Okay. Yes.
This one. Are we done with part four? Look at part four. Are we done? We finished?
Yeah.
Okay. No, okay, for a while. Okay.
Yes.
Okay, okay, okay. So let's decide. Maybe teacher forgot. Okay, or to finish it. Here? Oh, wait for a while. I need to check this one. Okay, it's, oh, we are in 44B. Okay, I will show you 44B. Please check 44B. This one?
Yes.
Okay, we're not yet done. Not yet?
Yeah.
Hey. Okay.
Not yet.
Okay, so open your 44B. You go to 44B. Okay, Lily, we have here in 44B, we are writing and reading. Okay, so look at this one. Can you see this one, Lily? Please check in your paper, look and read. Choose the correct words and write them on the line. Okay, can you see that? So we have here the pictures. Can you see the pictures? And can you see the answer? Okay. Okay, can you read in the paper now?
Yeah.
Okay, so what is your answer for number one? Look up this one, the example. This is the part of the body at the bottom of person's arm. What's that? It is a hand. It's a hand, okay? Okay, number one, what is your answer? What is your answer for number one?
It's a park.
It is a park. Let's see. Okay. You can find this green place in a town. People enjoy sitting, walking, or playing games there. It is a park. Okay, very good. What's number two?
It's a supermarket.
It's a supermarket, teacher, and supermarket. People can buy all kinds of food in the shop. It is very good. Supermarket number three, Lily. Open the window. Okay.
Is there a museum?
Oh, where is it? This is something that people can watch at home. It's a
video.
Really?
Video.
Oh, very good. Okay, number four, Lily. This is the part of the body at the top of the person's arm. This is the
part. Shadow.
Oh, it's a
shadow.
It's a shadow. A shoulder. You know where is your shoulder? It's the shoulder. It's the shoulder. Next, number five. You can go to this place to see a film. You want to see a film. What is that?
Cinema.
Cinema, teacher. Very good. Okay. Number six. Animals like pandas, like bears, and kangaroos live there. What is that? It's a zoo. A zoo. Yeah, it's a zoo, teacher. Okay, very good. Okay, good job. You've got 6 points, Lily. Perfect. Very good. Okay, next here. In part two, you will have to tell me, listen, yes or no, okay?
Okay.
The boy with the black hair is carrying a rabbit.
Yes.
Oh, where is it, the black boy? Carrying a rabbit? Yes. Oh, there are 5 children in the path. No. How many children are there?
There are four.
There are only 4, Lily. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 children. Next. Okay, next here, you will have to tell me yes or no. Very easy. Number one. Can you read number one?
Yes. The white cat is bigger than the gray cat.
Okay, the white cat is bigger than the gray cat. Where is it? Oh, yeah. Okay, teacher. Yes, I know. Yes, I know. Look at the white cat.
Yes.
Yes, teacher. Now, I will be the one to read. One of the girls is giving a banana to the parrot. Yes or no?
No.
No. Okay, you read number three. A woman. Number three, Lily, can you read number three?
A woman is buying a brown duck.
A woman is buying a brown duck. Yes or no?
No.
Oh, what is she buying? She is buying a what?
She is buying a parrot.
Parrot. What's the color? What's the color of the parrot?
It's a blue.
Color blue, teacher. Maybe it's a bird only. Okay, number four. The tall man is catching some green lizards. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, teacher. Number five. There are more mice than cats in the shop. There are more mice than cats in the shop.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Okay. The boy with a red hair is watching some snakes. The boy with a red hair is watching some snakes. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, teacher. Very good. Okay, here. Next one. So you will have to read the text and choose the best answer. Okay. So we have your example. Belle, Bill, I've got to take you to your friend's birthday now. Okay. So you will have to tell me the correct response or the correct answer. Okay, here. Questions number one. Grandmother, okay, I will read and you will answer. Where does your friend live?
Hey, opposite the library.
Oh, it's opposite to the library. Very good. What would you like to go by car?
Oh, yes, please.
Okay. How many children are coming to the party? What's the answer? I don't know. Okay. Letter number four. How old is your friend? How old is your friend?
B.
Okay. Next, look at that bus. It's very slow.
A.
Okay. Now, which is your friend's house?
C.
Letter C, the one with the yellow door. Okay, very good, Lily girl. Yay, good job. Next one here. So you will have to give the answers. Can you write the answers in the here? Choose a word from the box. Write the correct word. Okay, you have to pick the answers from here. Okay. Okay?
Yes.
Finished. Okay. So can you read it, Lily?
Yes.
Can you read? Please read. Read in your
My
paper.
My brother Nick has a small green frog. He's called Kim. Kim goes to school every day with Nick. And all the children in Nick's classroom know him. Nick carries him there carefully in his bag with his book and his ticker for the bus. Kim sits on Nick's desk. Sometimes he's
naughty.
Yesterday he tried to eat Nick rubber and pencil. The frog enjoyed all the lesson, but when the children do painting, he liked that best. Yesterday Kim loved art, Nick and painting. He went to paint too. He put his two fish in the red pan and
paint.
Then jump
paint.
On Nick's picture.
Paint. Yeah.
And
the teacher.
Then jump on Nick's picture. The teacher stand this and loud. Nick and Kim, you painting a great. She said Nick was very happy. Who's the best frog in the world? He asked loudly. Kim, all his friends
said. All his friends said. Okay, so this story is about, what's the name of the frog, Lily?
What?
What's the name of the frog?
Is it...
What's the name of the...
Can you ask again?
What is the name of the frog? The name of the frog is what?
Is... Enik.
Yeah. Oh, the name of the frog is? Kim. Okay, next Kim. Frog is Kim. A small green frog. Have you seen a frog, Lily? Did you see a frog?
Yes.
Oh, really? And then, do you like the frog or no? You like frog?
Yes.
Wow.
I don't like frog.
Frog. It's so Okay, frog. But the color of the frog is green. Okay. I have not seen yet color green frog. Okay. But this frog is very smart. Okay, you know what? He always go to school also. And where did Nick put the frog? Where? Okay, where did Nick put the frog? Where? He put it in his? Where? He put it in his? In his bag with his books. Okay, Kim, the frog name is Kim. Kim is in the bag with the books. And what happened? What happened? Why Kim is naughty? Why?
Because
why? Why do you think Kim is naughty?
Because I see Kim is live in a no, because I think she is very naughty.
Yeah, very naughty. Why? Why, Kim, the frog is very naughty? Why? You're very naughty frog. Why?
Tim never washed her his body.
Oh, Kim never washed his body. And you know, how did he know? Kim never washed his body. Why? Lily. Okay. And also, Kim, the frog, eat the rubber and the pencil of Nick. Very naughty. Okay. And what happened when Nick is painting? What did Kim do? What did Kim do when Nick is painting? When Nick is painting, what did Kim do? Kim is what? Lily, Kim is also try to paint, and he put his 2 feet in the red paint. And the teacher said, oh, it's great. Okay, so the teacher, okay, Nick and Kim, your painting is great. The teacher said, oh my God. So do you think Kim is still naughty? Do you think? Okay, now, what is the best name for the story? What is the best name of the story, Lily? What do you think is the best name of the story, Lily? What's the best name for this story? It is Kim's picture, Kim's homework, Kim's school bag. What do you think? What do you think? What do you think, Lily? Okay, what do you think? What is the title of the story? What is the best name of the story? Kim's picture, Kim's homework, Kim's school bag. You pick, Lily. It is? Lily. It is?
I don't know.
Oh, the answer is Kim's picture. Okay, that's the best name. Kim's picture. Here, I will erase this first. Okay, look at the picture and read the story. Write words to complete the sentences about the story. You can use 1, 2, or 3 words. Okay, so look at this one. Can you read this? This, Lily, please. Lily, can you read this? Last weekend, please read.
Last weekend.
Go, Lily, you read, please. Last weekend.
Last weekend, Daisy and I went to our grandparents' house. On Saturday morning, we walked to the lake. There are lots of fish in the lake, and Grandma called 10 for a
lunch.
After lunch, Grandma sat outside on the ground, and Grandma went to step on his bed. She said to us, "Guido, why don't you and JC go now?
Okay. Sailing now.
Sailing why? Now.
Oh, sailing now.
Sailing now. We say, good idea, Grandma, we did.
Okay. Okay. The children went to their grandparents' house. The children went to their grandparents' house. Okay. The children went to their grandparents' house. Last weekend, they walked to a lake in the morning on Saturday. Okay. So we have here, number one, what is your answer? What is your answer for number one? Okay, Lily, last weekend, Daisy and I went to our grandparents' house. On Saturday morning, we walked to the lake. There are lots of fish in the lake, and Grandpa caught 10 for lunch. After lunch, Grandma sat outside on the grass, and Grandpa went to sleep on his bed. She said to us, "Why don't you and Daisy go sailing now?" "Okay," we said. "Good idea, Grandma," and we did. Okay. Now, what is the answer for number one question, Lily? What is the answer for number one question, Lily? The children's grandfather caught blank fish. The children's grandfather caught blank fish.
Grandma house
caught blank fish. What's the answer? 10 fish. Yeah. 10 fish.
Ten.
Yeah, number two. Can you read number two?
Yes.
After lunch,
the children's grandmother went outside and sat on the grass.
Okay, on the grass. Number three. The children. Number three.
The children went sailing after lunch.
Okay, went sailing after lunch. Okay, next. Okay, I will read. Okay, you read this first because I read the first one. We sail. Go, Lily. You read.
We sail in Grandpa's small boat.
Its name?
Its name is Bluebird. We went to the small island on the lake. Sailing was easy. We talked about shark and dolphin. When we got near the island, we saw a person on one of rock. He was a crater. He saw us in a boat and shout hello very loudly.
Okay. We sailed in Grandpa's small boat. Its name is Bluebird. We went to the small island on the lake. Sailing was easy. We talked about sharks and dolphins. When we got near the island, we saw a person on one of the rocks. He was a pirate. He saw us in our boat and shouted, "Hello," very loudly. So number four, Blank is the name of the grandfather's boat. What's the name of the grandfather's boat? It is?
It's a bluebird.
Bluebird. Okay, it's a bluebird. Okay, number five. Duwantu and Blank in the boat. Duwantu and Blank in the boat.
Island.
Island in the boat. Number six. Yes.
Wait me a minute.
Okay.
I go to toilet.
Okay, you go to toilet. Okay, I will wait here.
Okay, teacher.
Okay. So what's the answer? The island talked about Blank when they were in the boat.
Shark. Dolphin.
Okay. Shark.
Dolphin.
And dolphins. Okay. So number seven. There was a man. Okay, number seven. There was a man on a blank on the island who said hello. What's that? There was a man blank. There was a man on a blank on the island who said hello. Oh, what's the answer for number seven? What's the answer for number seven? Lily, number seven, what's the answer?
It's a rock.
It's a? It's the number seven. It's answer number seven. Please check the answer number seven.
Rock. Rock.
Rock? Okay. There was a man on a rock on the island who said, hello. Oh, that's one. Number eight. 9 and 10. Okay. Daisy was afraid. She wanted to go back home. But I wanted to see the pirates. Come on, Daisy. It's exciting. I said. The pirate smiled and told us his name, and then gave us some fruit to eat. He wanted to find a treasure for us. But only the thing we found, there was an old shoe. Okay, we said goodbye to our new pirate friend and then went home. It was a great holiday. Okay, what's the answer for number eight?
It's a afraid.
Okay, it is a? It's a?
Afraid.
Afraid. She was afraid. Daisy wanted to go home because she was afraid of the pirates. Number nine. The children ate some blank on the island.
The children ate some fruit on the island.
Okay. Ate some fruit in the island. Very good. Okay, the children ate some fruit on the island. Oh my God, yes. Very good. Number 10. The pirate and the children found a blank on the island. What did they found? They found a?
They found a football and favorite spot in a lost of play.
Oh, they found a?
The pirate, no.
The children found a what? What, Lily?
They found an old shoes and A shoe.
An old shoe. An old shoe and a shoe on the island. That is what they found. It's not treasure. They didn't find a treasure. No treasure, teacher. It's only a... Oh, my God. It's only an old shoe. It's not treasure. Oh, see? It's only a trash show, not a treasure, teacher. Okay. Now here. So, very good, Lily. We did it. Yay. Next, Lily. This is about football. Okay. Football. Okay, here. Football, the favorite sport in a blank lot of places. To play football, you blank. What's the answer? Number one. Okay, try to check the football story. Lily, are you there?
Yes.
Please try to check the football story.
Okay. Football, the favorite spot in a lot of play. To play football, you kick the ball with your foot. You can hit the ball with your hand, but you must not pick it up. Most young boy and some girl learn to play football at school, and they like playing football in the ground after school. Children are often watch football game with their parents on Saturday or Sunday. People enjoy the sport.
Okay, very good. Lily, you listen to teacher. I sense that you are very good now in reading. I teacher and can understand now. Very good. Oh, I can see that you are very good now in reading. Good job, Lily. Okay, this is, okay, listen to teacher. Football, the favorite sport in a lot of places, like in Vietnam. That's your favorite sport. To play football, Lily, you kick the ball with your foot. You can kick the ball with your head, but you must not pick it up. Do not pick the ball. Okay. Most young boys and some girls learn to play football at school, and they like playing football in the playground after school. Children often watch football games with their parents on Saturday or Sunday. People enjoy this sport. Okay? Okay, Lily, you understand this about? Lily? Lily girl, where are you?
I'm here.
Yeah. So you like football? You like to play football?
Oh, no.
You don't like football? But you like to dance. I saw you dancing. You have a new dance. I saw that your mom is taking a video of your dance. You dance? You love to dance?
Yes.
Wow, really? Okay. So that is, how about Lee? How about Daisy? What Daisy love?
What Daisy is?
Daisy love what?
Daisy is learning.
Oh, learning to dance. She wants to dance also. Okay, she wants to dance also. Very good. Wow. Okay. So now, Lily, so you don't have any question? No question,
no.
Teacher? Okay.
No.
So let us hear. Let us say goodbye to teacher. Okay, where's your face? Okay. Oh, wait. Okay, show me. Oh, I see you're dancing. Oh, you have a cough? Where's... Okay, so on Wednesday, Lily, can we learn 8:45 on Wednesday? I cannot learn with you at 6. Can we learn 8:45 on Wednesday? Just on Wednesday.
Yes.
Can we learn 8:45?
Yeah.
Okay. But on Friday, 6 p.m. again. Just on Wednesday, because teacher cannot learn at 6. I am busy at 6. I have a very important things to do at 6. Can we learn 8:45 on Wednesday?
Yeah, teacher.
Yeah. But on Friday, we will learn 6, okay?
6. Okay.
Okay. We will have test on Friday. I mean, on Wednesday, we will have test. Test. Regular test, okay? Please yeah. Don't be absent. We will meet on Friday, I mean Wednesday, 8:45. Okay? Okay. But on Friday, 6 p.m. again. 6, 6, 6. Okay?
Oh, okay.
Okay. Every day, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 6 p.m. Teacher is right?
Yes.
Okay. But on Wednesday, please be there 8:45. The old schedule. The old time. Okay?
Okay.
So for now, teacher will say goodbye, Lily. Okay, see you on Wednesday for the test, okay?
Okay.
Bye-bye.